A Fort Myers woman found this gold ring in a bag of grapes after a trip to Publix, and now she's on a mission to find its rightful owner. The woman took the ring to a jeweler who then told her it is a World War II Coast Guard ring and it has initials and a service number engraved inside. She's now working with the Fort Myers Beach VFW to find its rightful owner.
I know some service person is missing it, would certainly want it back. So we'll do our best to make sure that happens.
I know this means so much to him, you know, and this is, you know, an older ring. I mean, he's had it, I'm sure, since the Coast Guard. So I would want someone to do that for me.
And the VFW says if they don't get a response locally, they will go to the national headquarters to try and track down the service member or their family.